Alright, welcome everyone to Bioshock Infinite. I played this game for about, I don't know, maybe an hour-ish when it first came out, and then I never played it again. So I figured it would be a good thing to pick it up and actually play it on the channel. Now, you should all know that I'm not that great at Bioshock games, especially Bioshock 1 and 2. Although this one is very different. I would say it's very different, but it's also quite alike in the way that you use vigor and you use a weapon in the other hand. So, I don't know, but I mean, I don't know why, but I like this one more. I like playing Bioshock Infinite more than I like playing Bioshock 1 and 2. So, we're gonna do new game. Yes, I would like to overwrite my saved game that I already have. Alright, select the difficulty level of your new game. So, we've got easy, medium, and hard. If you're new to FPS games and still want to control the action, start here. If you know the basics of FPS games, then this is the best place for you to start. Or if you're very experienced with FPS games and enjoy a challenge, start here. We're just gonna do medium, because I like a story, and I like not getting my fucking ass handed to me, so. Also, as I said, sometimes I'm not that great at Bioshock games, so. You know, that's why I prefer to play on medium. But I do know about the story. Oh, what?
Are you afraid of God?
No. Oh.
I'm afraid of you.
Oh. The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. Barriers to transdimensional travel. Lutes, 1888. 1912, coast of Maine. Ooh. Ghost of Maine. Actually, I'm gonna pause right now. Sorry, this is really taking you out of it, I know, but I really want to feel subtitles anywhere? Audio? Oh yeah, dialogue subtitles on. Please have that on by default. If there's any game people listening right now. Wait, can you actually hear this? I hope this is like loud enough. Cause to me, the master volume is set really low, so I'm gonna actually bring it up a little bit, maybe? Maybe like this? I hope this is loud enough. But here we go. Here we go. Let's resume the game.
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing.
Alright.
Rowing.
Rowing?
Land on it. So I'm pretty sure by now everyone knows about Bioshock Infinite and the story and how amazing it is. Property of Book of the Witch.
Here was your idea.
My idea.
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No.
Oh shit, I can look around.
That's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
Oh, that's right. Troy Baker. Troy Baker, baby. This was the first game I ever played with Troy Baker as a voice actor.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I think.
We're never going to get there.
No. I mean,
oh no, that's actually not true. Elizabeth. Bring to New York unharmed. That's actually not true. I actually played Final Fantasy 13. In which Troy Baker plays Snow.
He doesn't row.
No, he doesn't row.
I see what you mean.
What do I mean? What did he mean? Are they talking about me behind my back?
We've arrived.
Have we? Have we now? I guess it's time for me to say goodbye, huh? Ooh, look at that lighthouse. Get to the lighthouse! Isn't that an objective in so many games? Get to the lighthouse. Fucking game designers just love their lighthouses. What the fuck? Okie dokie. What the fuck is up with my controls? Did it save my controls from my previous keyboard still? Let's see. Oh yeah, it did! It still has the controls from when I used to have a European keyboard. Alright, so let's change that quickly. There we go, straight left, boosh, come on. And straight right, that was already correct, so I didn't have to change that. So, boom, there we go. Should be good. Yeah, I can move now.
Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope
so. Ooh, coins.
Like
nice. Alright, bye. Goodbye, guys. Thanks for leaving me here. I bet I could fall if I tried, but not going to. It's funny how Bioshock always starts on a lighthouse. Ooh, look at that. Anything here? No? I didn't even know I could go off the thing. I can jump. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna get myself killed already. Oh, fuck. I almost got myself killed. Alright. Ooh, I can't actually go off of it. Huh. DeWitt, bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This is your last chance. Huh. Let's look around before we do that. Ooh, coin. I knew it. Silver Eagle and a can of beans. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Alright, so let's take it. Oh. We're not gonna take the note.
It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Of thy sins shall I wash thee. Uh-oh. I don't know if I want to use the basin. Oh wait, there's stuff over there. Ooh, there's music playing, I think. Where is it? I think it's playing from upstairs. Alright, well, let's use the basin. Oh shit, that's me. That's Booker DeWitt.
Good luck with that, pal.
Oh shit. Okay, I get what this is. I get what that was. He doesn't want to stick his head in it, huh? He does not want to stick his head in it. Alright. Fair enough, Booker DeWitt, if you don't want to do that. From Sodom shall I lead thee. Sodom?
Is anyone here?
I don't know. Hello?
Hello?
Ooh. What did that say? Be prepared. He's on his way. You must stop him. C. Who the fuck is C? There is some things I forgot about this game, so don't worry. Silver Eagle and cereal. Nice. There's a wash basin. I can use the telephone if I wanted to. And I could go up some more. Right, let's use the telephone then. It's probably not gonna do much, huh? Because we're in the middle of fucking nowhere. Hello? Yep, nope, not even a dial tone. Tone dial. Tone, not a dial tone? Oh shit, what's that? Ooh, no. Whoa, damn, got some mad cash, bro. I found a wallet full of money. Oh, that's it? Oh shit, the music ended. Oh. Nice, I can use the sink. It seems like a pretty decent place to live. I wouldn't say no. This is pretty cute. If it wasn't in the middle of the ocean, it'd be nice. To thine own land shall I take thee. Really now. Oh, you can see the land over there. Look. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know that you could do that. Huh. Hello? Anyone? Oh, shit. There is a dead person there. There is a dead person there.
Shit.
Don't disappoint us. Dude. Who the fuck is this? Oh, money. Nice. Oh no, there's a dead person. Oh shit, money. Nice. Good. Alright. What's that? Oh, it's a clock. Will I get an achievement if I stare at this clock long enough? Maybe? Wouldn't that be a cool secret achievement? Who is this guy? He's got a bullet in his head. He's got green pants and some shoes. Ah, I can't interact with him though, so I can't know who he is. I will never know. I've got a pair though, so that's nice. In New Eden soil shall I plant thee. They really like the word thee, don't they? Nice, look. It's the city of California. Nope, I don't think it's California, unfortunately. Well, we've done it. We climbed the lighthouse. Let's go around. Yes, more provisions. I love provisions. I love that song by August Burns Red too. Let's see, use the bells. Can I use them in any way? Is it just gonna do it for me? So ring the left one once, so it's just 1, 2, 2. All right, cool. There we go. Whoa! Holy shit, I completely forgot about this. Dude. That is so fucking crazy. It's so scary, to be honest. That is really scary. Wait, is it opening? Okay, it's opening. Dude, oh, well, is this gonna go on for a while? See, this is really scary to me, because this is all, like, nothingness over there. And something's coming from it, and that scares me. I don't know why. That's a really weird phobia I have. Phobia of like, space. Right. I have that.
Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Yeah, well, I guess we'll have to, huh? Yeah, I have a phobia of, like, just empty space. It just scares me. The thought of it just scares me. It's really weird. So there's a lot of scenes in Interstellar that kind of scare me. All right.
Well. Oh.
Okay. This looks Yeah, no, this does not look too safe. Whoa. Okie dokie. My gun. There goes my gun. Did he just fart? That sounded like a fart.
Count to five.
Okay.
Three.
Two.
One.
Oh, fuck. Oh, dude. Look at how crazy that is. Whoa. Dude, that is insane. Really? 15,000 feet? That's possible? Whoa, dude. Hallelujah. Look at that. Oh my god. How am I flying right now? Is that balloons hanging off of this thing? Propellers, maybe? Maybe I'm just gonna fall to the ground. To the ground! Oh, there's a Zeppelin. There is a Zeppelin. I actually forgot the other name. There's two names for a Zeppelin. I just completely forgot the other name, so I don't know. Father Comstock, our prophet. So pretty much the guy that fucking is the boss around here is Father Comstock, and he's pretty much a big fucking bitch. That's all I'm gonna say. Why would he send his savior unto us if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation? And though we deserved not this mercy, he has led us to this new Eden. I like that word, new Eden. A last chance for redemption. Red Dead Redemption. Oh, wait, no. Wrong game. This music is fucking gorgeous. Not a religious man, but this music is fucking beautiful. And the prophet shall lead the people to the new Eden. And so he did, apparently. A city in the fucking sky. Oh, I can already see something blinking over there. Oh, my life bar's here. Alright, fuck, let's do this. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got free. We got a really pixelated hands free, don't worry. Yeah, I can see something blinking. Can I go back? Find a way into the city. Press N to help navigate. Oh, that's awesome. That's really easy. Wait, alright. Oh, it's just money. Silver Eagle. Alright. Oh, he's gonna lead it. Read it, huh? Shall sit... Oh, okay. The seat of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Okay. Why is the prophet so mean? Why would he do that? Is there a different reflection in the water? That'd be creepy. The Welcome Center. Yeah, well, so far we've already seen like 5,000 fucking statues and paintings of the prophet. The Lamb, the future of our city. So I'm guessing that's Father Comstock, and he had a baby. Yeah, Silver Eagle, please. Silver Eagle, please. Ooh. Well, that's empty. Is that a Vault Boy? I think that's a Vault Boy. Nice. I think that's a nod to Fallout, I think, right? That really looks like a Vault Boy. Ooh, found a little something here. Silver Eagle. Nice. Oh, achievement progress, coins in the cushion. 60 out of 200. Ooh, it's a fiddle case. What's the difference between a fiddle and a guitar? I don't fucking know. Yes, I do, but just hold on, okay? Just let me search for stuff. I like searching for stuff, alright? Whoa! I accidentally fucking pressed a button, apparently? Alright, let's see. Alright, well, oh wait, what does that say? Ooh, I almost missed that. Oh shit! There was many silver eagles and I almost missed them. Let's see if there's anything on these benches. Don't think there was. If there was, then... Oh.
Where am I?
Whoa.
Heaven. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Damn, that's really...
questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
Yep. Indeed. Indeed you do. And in my womb shall grow the seed of the prophet. Huh. So this is the mother. Silver eagle, silver eagle, silver eagle, yeah! Fucking all the silver eagles. Not fucking the silver eagles, I'm just picking them up, but you know. Alright, more stuff. What is this? Oh, a voxophone? Let's see what she has to say. Oh, press J.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner.
Uh-huh.
Love the sinner because he is you.
I know this voice from somewhere. Oh, Lady Comstock.
Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin.
Huh.
What grace has forgiveness?
I know that voice actor. Actress, sorry. Oh shit, there's a bag. Silver Eagle, baby. Damn, I'm already at 200, almost at 200. That's crazy. I didn't even get into the city yet. Oh, I can sprint. What's up, brother? You look decent. Your hairline's receding a little bit, but that's okay. It happens. You're probably like 30, 40-ish. I mean, there's a bit of difference between 30 and 40, but you know. Volumen. I actually didn't read all of them, so fuck it. You know? Fuck it.
And every year,
oh, shit. Dude, look at this place. This is so fucking creepy and beautiful at the same time.
And they're giving up thanks, and by submerging us,
oh my god, dude.
The sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has
right.
Down our enemies,
what is he saying? This path of forgiveness is the only way to enter the city. Oh wait, no, the only way to the city.
If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the three golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If
okay.
The prophet had just accepted the three golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough.
Okay.
If the prophet had Whoa. Only prayed for our deliverance
Dude.
And not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the
Dude.
Prophet had just
All right, that's enough. That's enough.
The...
Let's go. Let's enter the circle.
Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below?
Oh, Sodom.
Newly come to Columbia to be...
Everyone's looking. What the fuck? All these guys look the same.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city.
I need passage. I'll
Brother,
do anything.
The only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism.
Okay.
Will you be cleansed, brother?
Well, I guess I don't have a choice, right? Alright, well, let's get baptized. Let's get baptized. Baptized. I get baptized, yo.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our father,
Do you now.
In the name of our Lord.
Oh, well, here we go. I've never understood baptism, dude. It fucking makes no sense to me at all.
This one doesn't look clean to me.
Oh, really? Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, he drowned me. I'm guessing. Oh, shit, what's happening?
Who's there?
What is this?
Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the dead.
What do you want?
A gun. Oh, I have a badge? I'm a police officer?
Right now.
Shit.
Told you. Not gonna do it. Go away.
Dude, what the fuck?
Mr. DeWitt!
I guess I have to, huh? Who the fuck? Who is this? Whoa! Dude, that's the Empire State Building! No, that's not the Empire State Building. The one on, I couldn't see it. Dude, what the fuck? That was, destruction. Destruction was raining upon that city. I'm guessing it was New York. Dude, the Garden of New Eden, Father Washington, Father Franklin, and Father Jefferson. Oh, look, look, it's a little bird. It's a cute little bird. That's adorable. Locate the Statue of Columbia. Huh. Well, I guess I made it through that tunnel. Set her above all
other nations. To Father Jefferson, a scroll. So that Eden might have laws that set her above.
Well. Prophet fills our lungs with water. Yeah, shut up. Give me that money. Give me the apple. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I ate the apple. Is that like a fucking... Why was that? Oh, wait. I don't know now. Was that refilling my health or did that take away from my health? Because if it took away from my health, then I'm guessing that's a reference to Adam and Eve. Adam and Eve, right? Not to eat the apple, and I did. What is Columbia if not another ark for another time? And then this says, what is Columbia if not another ark? Oh, it's the same thing. Dude, this is a mockingbird, right? No, it's not a mockingbird. It's fucking. Across the Delaware. Ooh, Delaware. Flaming sword and wings of angels. I can run over this. And lend me strength. Shield my mind. All right, all right. All these guys are a little bit crazy. Hold fast against all invaders. Ooh. Share with me your wisdom. All right, share with me this and that. There's money in this. There's money in the wishing well. Give that money to me. No one needs it.
There's no chance.
Providence, and that you see, it's okay.
Just because the city flies, don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools.
Right. Yep, indeed, Troy. I mean Booker. Indeed. Let's open the goddamn door. Haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? Jesus Christ. Whoa, dude. Holy moly. This place is so fucking insane, dude. Still, like, how many years has it been since this game came out? I think it's been, like, 3 years, maybe? 3-4 years? What's up? Oh, well, okay, I'm guessing you'll have one soon. Alright. Male civilian 2.
Good to see you.
Morning. Ooh, hot dog. Can I have a hot dog? And I guess I'll have that too. I guess I want my my health refilled. That music's fucking loud. This is a violin version of the fucking song that was playing in the beginning. Foreseen what? Whoa, dude, is this all the city as well? Holy crap, I never saw that. Holy crap! I never saw that the first time I played it. I never saw that at all. I don't remember that. Oh, what's up? What's up, little boy? Are you selling newspapers? Whoa, whoa. I'll have one. Can I have one? All of Columbia celebrates. Why? Why are we celebrating?
I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity.
To a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty. Ooh, okay. Right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, Hudson suits cloaks. Suits and cloaks. I'm guessing I have to go that way, right? Alright. Well, I won't do that right now. Dude, there's so much stuff just laying around. Nice. I guess the food is replenishing my my HP. Earlier, I thought the apple actually took HP away from me, but I guess it didn't. Oh shit, this is the this is the option screen. Unreliable lot to a man. Okay. I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. Yep. The landscaping is indeed, indeed. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain's full of rainwater, for God's sake. Pilgrim's welcome. Oh shit, I can use this? What is this? What the fuck is this? Father Comstock's gift of prophecy. I don't know what this is gonna be. Oh. What? He said that he was tired. The fuck is this? Oh, this is a video? Okay. In the midst of the darkest storm, what happened then? Is this the statue I need to find? The great prophet foresees bright sunshine, and lo, it appears. Yes, it's another statue. What will the great prophet reveal next? Our prophet, Father Comstock, 2016, Finn. All right. Much from him. Listen. Let's go.
God, man, don't tell me about details.
Good God. Good God. It's 453 in the cash register. I want to take all that. Wait, I have two crouch buttons? That's so cool. Is that really nothing else for me here? There's nothing for me here. There's nothing. There's nothing. There's nothing. All right. Fuck it. Let's go. Considering I can sprint, I'll do that. I don't want to waste too much time. Vox Populi, that. Now, what does Vox Populi even mean? I don't know. What does Vox Populi mean? Ooh, cheese. Eat bread. And eat cheese. Yeah. Refill my HP. Refill that HP. That's it. Can I talk to these people?
You know, I thought I detected a hint of an accent from our
way. So they're not keen on outsiders. Pilgrims welcome. Ask about our founder's special. Well, you know, they say that pilgrims are welcome, but they don't seem to like them very much.
Hey, citizen, you're looking fit.
Oh, thanks. I am fit. I'm Book of the Wit, motherfucker. Hey, wanna play? You wanna play, little bitch? You wanna play? It's a good thing I don't have my gun. Otherwise, you'd feel my wrath. Alright. Yo. What are you doing, man? What the fuck are you doing? Alright, you know what? Whoa, is this a mechanical oh yeah, it is. Dude, this guy also looks exactly like the guy that was getting his shoes shined. Sup? Alright, hello. It's kind of odd. Lots of, things. Ooh. Ooh! Look at that! Look at that, a vision of a great city. The Prophet Comstock leads his people out of the Sodom below. Oh, well, I guess he's reading it, so I don't have to read anything. Miracle child is born! The future of our city is secured. It's a miracle child? She in the tower. Oh yeah, that's right, she's in the tower. The girl. Yep. Thanks. Can I push him off? Dude, that is so dangerous. This guy's playing with his life. Also, he's exactly the same dude again, so. There's only like 5 dudes in this town. Columbia, raffle and fair. I guess I should stop reading everything because he does as well. There's nothing here. Something here? Nothing. Do you guys want to talk to me? No? Do you want to talk to me? No? No one wants to talk to me. I'm getting motion sickness. That's weird. I don't usually get that. There's nothing in here. Can't go in here. I can go in here, though. Can I talk to them? Hey. What's up? What's up? Nope, they don't. What the f- She has huge eyes. Whoa. Alright, birth defect much? What does this say? You're on your honor. Put money in basket. Founders. I could pick it up. Nice. I can pick up the money that was in there. Sweet. That's awesome. What's in this provision box? Nothing. There's nothing in here. Huh. Whoa, okay. Health is full. Banana. Radio. You can use it. Oh, I can turn it off. Ooh, silver. Why is there money in the fucking provision bin? It's so weird. Drink wine. Plus health, but minus salt. I don't have salt yet. Huh, I don't have salt yet. I'm probably gonna get a copyright claim for that music that I was just playing. Old-timey music seems to get really a lot of copyright, claims. It's really weird. It's really, really weird, but old music just, I don't know. Beware the false shepherd. The false shepherd seeks only to lead our lamb astray. Who is the false shepherd? Who is it? Is it him? Is it him? Is it him? Or him? Oh, this guy. Is it you? Who is the false shepherd? Only your vigilance protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Okay. I'm guessing the lamb is the girl. Finn. I'm guessing the lamb is the girl. The lamb. Lamb. Oh. Ooh. It's trash cans. I didn't even see them because he's sitting on it. I thought it was like a post or something. Where do I go? I go that way, so fuck it. I'm going this way. Oh, dude! Look at that! That's so cool! That is so cool. I'm gonna talk over it, though, so that I don't get a... Ooh.
We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Dude, she's a voice from Saints Row.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel.
She's a voice from Saints Row. I do want one. Come on. Oh, dude, I want one. She was definitely the voice from Saints Row. Definitely. 100%. She's a default voice from Saints Row. Well, all voices are default voices in Saints Row, so... Wait. Ooh, search the toolbox. Nothing in there. There's really nothing in anything. Huh. Sorry, we're closed. Well, that's a shame. Oh. Voxophone. Oh, it's from Father Comstock.
One man goes into the waters of baptism. A different man comes out.
Okay.
Born again.
You think so?
But who is that?
Search the picnic basket.
Submerged. Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint. Until
swimmer
he is
and
revealed
saint.
Onto the eyes.
Somehow these things don't have subtitles. Search the purse. Yeah, I stole some more money. Yeah, somehow the false shepherd seeks only to lead our lambs stray. Oh shit, it looks like fucking, it looks like a Nazgul from the Lord of the Rings. Huh. Alright, well, you know what? What's up, man? What's up? I was gonna say something earlier, but I forgot. Oh yeah, the voxophones don't have subtitles for some weird reason. For some absolute weird reason, they do not have, subtitles. Back in 5 minutes, huh? Alright, there's nothing in there. Ooh, fireworks. Can I have some fireworks? Whoops. What's that? Eat peanuts? Drink salt? Drink coffee? I don't have, well, they left. I don't have salt yet. Also... Yeah, that's what I was talking about, right? They left. Cause, yeah, what they were singing might have been copywritten, so... I mean, copyrighted. Let's see. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Wow. What is Vox Populi? Vox Populi. Doesn't that mean the voice of the people? Vox? Voice? Populi people? Money. Give me the muns, hun.
Oh. That's what I said I'd find her.
Yep. Monument Island. Oh, shit.
Telegram for you, sir.
How the fuck do you know who I am?
DeWitt, stop.
Do not let come suck to you.
Presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop.
Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. So you know I'm gonna pick 77, right? What's up, brother? What is up? Oh, what are you guys doing here? Alright, I'm just gonna leave you guys alone. Oh, there's a pair in here. Alright, let's see. Use the telescope. Nice, look at that. That's where I wanna be. Monument Island. Well, I guess we'll just go. Oh shit, look! There's some guy juggling over there. There is some guy juggling. Alright. So it said, whatever you do, don't pick number 77. So you just know that I'm gonna pick 77. Hello. Oh, good day to you too. What does this say? The tower protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Alright, we're pretty sure that, you know. You know. The false shepherd is a girl. Marlowe's patented vigors. Murder of crows. Proven deterrent against hooligans. Who needs the power company? Dude, where do I go? Down here? Nope. So I'm gonna go down here right now. There is a lot of places to go. There is a lot of places to go, so. Empty. Fucking empty, of course. Peanuts. I don't need HP right now, so.
Yeah, you know you're gonna be somebody now.
What are they playing? Just playing in the grass? Oh, that's cute.
Hello,
that's
there,
cute.
Friend.
Oh, what's up? Hi. Such nice people. Such nice people. I thought they were mean, but they're not. They're really nice. Will they let me through?
Through here, pal?
Streets closed for your safety, fella. Huh. Remember tonight's fireworks back there.
My safety, really.
Better find another way around.
Yep, better find another way around. Alright, nothing here. Ooh, a life with vigor is a life that's bigger. Nice. Ooh, look. Right, well, you know what?
If I told
hold you
oh shit,
air.
Look at these guys.
A 1-ton stallion straight into the air. Would you believe me?
I guess so.
Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights
what the
of fancy.
Fuck?
Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are
look
figures
at that.
I'm talking about.
Those are figures.
Of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself.
All right, can I get one?
Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the figure?
Me.
One swing and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers.
I want it. I want one.
You know our prophet is kind.
All right.
And he has asked, personally, as Mr. J.
I want one. I want a figure. Is he going to give me something?
These amazing wonders. Praise
all right, you know what? I don't think he's going
to
give me one.
Praise be to our fair city.
Nope, they're not gonna give me one. All right, you know what? Fuck you then. Shut up. All right, what does this say? The envy of all his peers. Looks like Jimmy's friends are jealous. Wow, yeah, it really looks like it. Because Jimmy's dad gave him a back of minor victory. The fuck? All right. Minor victory, the only brand designed especially for kids. Wow, really? Cigarettes for kids? That's a little bit fucked up, to be honest.
Alright.
Oh, I'll do it. Play cast at the devil. Alright, I'll try. It's a play. Protect the woman and child. Hit the devil 3 times. Alright, I guess I can do that. Right mass. Nice. There's devil number one. Nice. There's devil number two. Let's do devil number three, alright? Devil number three. Yeah, what do I win? Nice! Holy crap, look at all these stickers. Can I just fucking take these? Alright, I'm not just gonna take them. Let's see, where do I go? This way? So, I'll go check it over here. This is a really awesome fan. Ooh. You know what? I am gonna try this. 20 points to win? Okay. Okay. Nice. This is not so hard. Nice. Boosh. This is all going well so far. Shit. Nah, I fucked up. Come on. Fuck, I missed that. Did I win? Oh, nice, first place, brother. Shit, all right. Well, oh, it's an air shotgun? Okay, cool. I don't know how much money I won, but I think it was a lot. Hey, can I... Wow, you don't look too happy. All right, let's search through the trash. Ooh, use the high striker. I think I can do that. Nice, I won. Give me money. I'm not gonna get money. Okay, that's a shame. Ooh, silver eagles, huh? Okie dokie, look at these guys. You shouldn't be smoking. You should honestly not be smoking. You're like two years old. Huh, yeah. Look at that. Mechanical horses. Oh, shit. They've got fucking... Oh, my God. I want this. I want. See that villain spreading around? The skylines. Look at that. Is he just telling us about the skylines? I'm guessing yes. All right, what's this? Same thing, but with a rifle, huh? I think I can do that. Have 30 seconds. Shoot the targets for points. Hits Daisy Fitzroy for bonus points. Hmm. I can do that. Okay. 20 points to win. All right. All right, I'm going for it. Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay, they go really quick.